गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट विद न्यू चैप्टर एंड दैट इज लोकल एनेस्थेटिक। यू कैन ऑब्जर्व हियर क्लासिफिकेशन। नेचुरल एजेंट्स एग्जाम्पल इज कोकेन, देन बेंजोइक एसिड डेरिवेटिव एग्जाम्पल इज कोकेन दैट इज बिलोंग्स टू नेचुरल ओरिजिन, पाइपेरोकेन एंड हेक्सिलकेन। ओके, सो how to draw this hexylkane structure, just add aromatic ring COO, benzoic acid derivative, no? Therefore we will add this. After that 1, 2, 3 carbon atoms set up, then NH, and as it is hexyl, add here cyclohexyl group. Okay, now observe this structure, pipyrocane. How to memorize this? Again it is benzoic acid derivative, so you will draw this aromatic ring and COO, then after that carbon, carbon and carbon. Okay, and see, this is piperidine ring, getting? So these are the benzoic acid derivatives. Examples are cocaine, hexylkane and piperocane. Now see, next class is synthetic non-nitrogenous drugs. Non-nitrogenous means what? Nitrogen is not present in their structure. For example, benzyl alcohol, we can easily draw that structure. You know, aromatic ring CH2, that group is called as benzyl and attachment of OH group, and propanediol. Okay, now see, miscellaneous agents, we can add in that phenol. You can easily draw this phenol structure, aromatic ring and attachment of OH. Then antihistaminics, dipyridone, dipyridone, pramoxin and dicyclonin. Okay, now focus on next or last category, that is synthetic nitrogenous drugs, means such drugs having nitrogen in their structure. You can observe here derivatives of PABA. PABA means para amino benzoic acid. At the para position, NH2 group is there. Okay, para amino benzoic acid. Now see derivatives of quinoline. Again here is a presence of nitrogen. This is quinoline. Okay, aromatic ring and this 6-membered ring with a nitrogen, or we can say this is pyridine fused with a benzene. We call it as quinoline. Okay, and now see derivatives of acetanilide. Acetanilide, how we can draw that structure? Aromatic ring NHCOCH3. That is a acetanilide. So these are the derivatives of acetanilide. From here we will study dibucane or syncocaine structure, and for PABA we have these many structures. Okay, now see one by one. Derivatives of PABA, there is benzocaine, procaine, chlorprocaine, ermithocaine, orthocaine, butacaine. Okay, how to draw this benzocaine now? Very easy structure, what we call it as PABA derivative. So first of all we will draw that structure for PABA, para amino benzoic acid, means NH2 aromatic ring COO, and just by adding C2H5 here we will get structure for benzocaine. After that, if we want structure for chlorprocaine, how to draw that? Just draw para amino benzoic acid first, NH2 aromatic ring COO. At the ortho position you can add chlorine if you want chlorprocaine, and if you want only procaine, don't write Cl here. Okay, now this tertiary amine is very cute. We can observe that nitrogen, this side 2 carbon, this side 2 carbon, and this side also 2 carbon, that is CH2CH2 N C2H5 C2H5. Okay, now similarly you can draw structure for procaine, means NH2 aromatic ring, not Cl, COO, CH2CH2, N C2H5 C2H5. Okay, now see, suppose we want to draw structure for tetracaine. Tetra means 4, therefore you will add CH2, CH3, CH2, 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 that is tetra 4. Then NH aromatic ring COO, this is para amino benzoic acid setup, and after that you will add, this is not a cute amine, because you can observe two carbons here, one carbon. So we have to remember those things, that it is tetraken, that tertiary amine is different. Okay, now see, suppose you want to draw structure for butambine, what you will do? First of all, you will draw that para-aminobenzoic acid, and after that but means butyl, just add C4H9 or 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 carbon setup. This will become a structure for butambine. Now if you want to draw a structure for butacane, how to draw that? Again you will draw first para-aminobenzoic acid basic setup, right? And after that you will add 3 carbons here, nitrogen, 4 carbons from this side and 4 carbons from this side. This structural setup is called as butacane. Now if you want to draw structure for propoxycane, how to draw that? Again add basic setup for PABA, after that add to the ortho position propoxy group. Propoxy group means 3 carbon atoms and oxygen, that is a propoxy. And after that draw this cutamine propoxycane, means cutamine is present in procaine, chlorprocaine and propoxycane. Okay, now let's move ahead. See, this is derivative of quinoline. We have examples in cocaine. Quinoline, you know basic structure. Now let's learn structure for dibucane or syncocaine. Now how to draw that? First of all, you will draw this basic ring quinoline. Then at second position, you will add this OC4H9. What is this now? This is butoxy group. Okay. And what we call it here? Dibucane. So butoxy group is placed here. After that, you will only add CONH, then cutamine, CH2, CH2, N, CH2, CH5. So it's easy structure. How to remember dibucane? Dibucane means you can see that from this structure, procaine tertiary amine is observed here, and from this type, CONH linkage is observed here. So we call it as dibu. Let's link in that way. And for butoxy group, you will add to the second position. And quinoline, as it is a derivative of quinoline, you will remember quinoline ring. Okay. Now see derivatives of acetanilide in that lidocaine, also called as lignocaine, mepivacaine, bupivacaine, prilocaine, etidocaine and ropivacaine. No need to draw every structure, but minimum 2 to 3 structures you should learn from each class. So let us see structure for lidocaine. You will draw aromatic ring CH3CH3, means xylene type of structure. After that, you remember that direct attachment of carbonyl group is not observed here. First of all, you have to take NH, then C double bond O, after that CH2, N, C2H5, C2H5. No cutamine and all, okay? Means different structure it is. Tertiary amine is different one. CH2, N, C2H5, okay? Lidocaine is equal to lignocaine. Now you can learn structure for mepivacaine. For mepivacaine, again draw this basic setup. Xylene, amide linkage, and just draw this piperidine ring and draw methyl group to that nitrogen. You will get mepivacaine. Me means methyl, P means that pyridine. Okay, piperidine. Again, similar way you can draw structure for bupivacaine. Bupivacaine means you will draw same as like mepivacaine, only in place of methyl you have to add butyl. So this is very short introduction for classification and basic structures for this local anesthetics. Thank you very much for your patient listening.